symptoms before starting treatment with Dr. Simon was I would have a lot of jaw pain on my right side, and then I would have a clicking in my jaw when I would open my mouth really wide, and chewing gum and all the sorts of those things would irritate it. I tried it using a mouth guard, and it didn't really do what I needed it to do. It was actually making the situation worse, which I didn't realize, because it wasn't adjusted to my jaw correctly, and I was just using it every night. I used a night guard for about 6 months, I believe. What made Dr. Simon different from any other doctor that I've gone to was basically his attention to detail, and also the way that he went over exactly what my issue was. Yeah, once I started treatment, I felt it took a few months to really start noticing a difference. A lot more relaxation in my jaw, and it actually like made my whole body relax a little bit more because you hold a lot of tension in your jaw. Okay. So I referred my roommate because she saw that what I was kind of going through and how I found treatment for it. And she was going through a little bit of the same symptoms. So have a consultation with him, just kind of see if it fits what you need, and it actually did. And so based on my experience and then also based on her symptoms, she just felt like it was a good fit.